Can you see what's behind us?
It's a wall made by Hadrian.
A long, long time ago.
Ooh, just a wall.
And excuse my crazy outfit, it's quite bright, but it's also quite cloudy.
So I'm just camouflaging.
Yeah, Emma's blending in. So this is day three. We are a mile and a half in. Been quite hilly.
Very hilly today.
Our trainers dried off from yesterday, but now they're getting soaked as we walk through the long grass.
A big bit of wall.
Almost taller than you.
Turret, maybe.
Yeah, this is a turret. We're going to have to brush up on our history. I didn't do history at GCSE, so I had no knowledge.
Yeah, no, so it was terrible.
We're better at geography. Ooh. Welcome to the fort. Ooh, this is history. I wonder what this was. Oh, that looks like a bit of. Let me just go that way so it's not on this side.
Some monies.
A bit of
some
an altar.
Some euros.
Some euros. We've got some pennies. Some flowers. Maybe it's an altar. Very cool. I wonder what they did here, Emma. What do you think they did here?
Baptisms.
Baptisms. That is history from Emma. Day three, 8 miles in, 2 hours, 30 minutes. It's been a long start to the morning. Loads of steep bits, loads of steps, loads of muddy bogs, but it's been fun.
Yeah.
And where are we off to next,
Emma? So next we're gonna go down this wall. Can you see the wall?
Yeah.
Follow that wall. We're gonna go all the way to a fort to get stampy number four. And also over here, we got, Sarah?
Oh, we're coming around to see it. It's a lake. Yay, that's the lake.
A beautiful lake, stunning views. It's a bit windy.
It's a bit windy
and a bit chilly, but it's quite nice.
Yeah, we're going to get moving again. Bit you later. Bye. We're going collecting this one here. Let's come down to the box.
Oh,
it's moving.
The box does move.
It is moving. We've got a nice little ink pad which doesn't move. Our stamper. Let's get this stamped. Make sure I do it the right way. Okay. Yay! Woo!